If you're not first, you're last. www.firstorlastbook.com. This has been a very well-loved book, as you'll see by my personal copy. Folded pages, marks, dog ears, exclamation points. It's an awesome book, though. It is well-loved. Get yourself one so you can love it, too. If you're not first, you're last.